the laser tag gun from Mark Rover's Hack Pack series so it can beam an entire image. In this modern world, it's those tiny time savers that really make all the difference. This hack is for those all-important moments when you're too tired to talk and you really want those 5 extra minutes in bed, but you have that urge to draw something on the sand garden. Or you need to remind your parents of that very important item that they forgot to add to the grocery list. Or you want to get that secret message to your sister without prying eyes or ears intercepting it. So how are we gonna do this? This would be a 3-part hack. I download the image onto the LaserTag gun. I store the image as a sequence of points, which is all the sand garden needs to recreate it. Luckily, I already did most of this in a previous video, so all I had to do was make a small tweak. I wanted to compress the coordinates to store each of them in a single byte so that they could be more efficiently transmitted by the infrared beam. One byte lets you store numbers from 0 to 255. So I look at how far each point is from the center of the image, then divide that into 256 segments and figure out which one is the nearest. And I do the same for the angle. Then I beam those coordinates from the LaserTag gun. Here, I modify the Arduino code on the LaserTag gun so that instead of sending a single pulse, it would rapid fire all the coordinates, one byte at a time, in a steady stream of information. And lastly, I decode the coordinates and recreate the image in the sand. For this, I added an infrared receiver to the sand garden, along with a special pattern that will decode the signal as it comes in and store it as a sequence that it can then draw. In addition to the payload, what it's actually sending, every infrared signal also has an address, which is most often used to explain where the signal came from. This is how TV can tell if you're using its own remote instead of a remote from a different device. But here, we're using it to tell the sand garden whether it's an angular or radial coordinate. And when we put it all together, the results are amazing! So I can get those 5 extra minutes in bed. And send in those last-minute grocery list additions. And send that secret message to my sister. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and let me know what you thought of my hack in the comments. If you're interested in getting a hack pack for yourself, there's a link in the description. As always, my code is linked on GitHub, so feel free to check it out. To see my other hacks, including the one where I actually got the sand garden to draw images, click the link right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye!